probably October, winter pink. One of the best seasons now of a field I've seen. Right now. 43 moderators. Of the team. I'm entering the start of 21. King Dave and Kimberly. Julie. One more person that just moved from the pink team last season. Funny. And right now we're in the battle round of the boys 9, and already we've seen a lot of those girls fans. Still in.
the hell do you ladies think you're going? You're not going anywhere. You're not leaving until I say it's okay. I'm not done yet. So far, some really singers on The Voice. Now, for painting and Kendra, there's a reason why none of you are participating in Dancing with the Stars 21. Kendra had become the winning moderator of last season's Dancing with the Stars. And this is the first time it's ever happened in Buffalo Girls history. Thea, your pick, Sawyer Fredericks, was the overall male winner of The Voice 8. Tricia, your pick of Jax finished third, and she was the last woman standing. With the moderator's save. So you seriously dodged a bullet. With the moderator's victory. As the American Idol 14 female winner. Noticed we didn't do any makeup competitions this year besides Dancing with the Stars. But everyone had to make their picks over the summer. And I'm letting you know. Holly, Kelly, step forward.
Yeah, yo. Yeah, yo. Moolala. Yeah, yo. Bitch better have my money. Y'all should know me well enough. Bitch better have my money. Please don't call me on my blood. Pay me what you want me. Ballin' bigger than LeBron. Bitch, give me your money. Who y'all think y'all from?
Oh, by the way, your pick of Yaya finished the overall runner-up and the streak winner, as well as the vote for girls' victory on So You Think You Dance 12. Thank you, Holly. Back in line. Kelly, let me tell you, I have accepted your resignation as you indicated to me that this will be your final season of Vote for Girls. And your pick of Gabby Diaz. One, So You Think You Dance, 12. So that means no one on the pink team is participating in Dancing with the Stars 21. But yours truly, K Kimberly, Julia, and Lanice are. Now you're probably wondering why we started a little bit late this season. This isn't good. Those two incidents involving a laptop and an iPad overall cost me nearly $1,000. And that's very unfortunate for everyone involved here. And you know that is not good. Both of the Girls USA is coming back next season. And I'm sorry to say, the UK version will be ending at the end of 2016. And the Australian version of Both of the Girls is ending next month. Because of poor ratings and all this. Caused by these renovations to the set. Because of the iPad debacle and the laptop debacle. Well, sorry doesn't cut it, ladies. Now, I've got a job for you to do. You ladies are gonna get a recipe. Because Kimberly and I, as our reward for Nick Fratiani winning American Idol 14, we'll be publishing a cookbook featuring recipes from all the moderator panel lists. And remember, you have until the end of the season. Otherwise, you're f***ing history. Now f*** off and get to sleep. If you think I'm such why do you care? Somebody tries to do that over the past summer, causing schedule conflicts and causing problems. You'd be in that situation, wouldn't you?